And Happy New Year to all. We are leaving Gibraltar right now, heading towards Canary Islands, which will take about 4 or 5 days. It's 500 nautical miles, and we're pretty excited. Spent last night, the countdown for New Year's, having the last warm shower because the water heater broke. So, yes, that'll be fun. What's going on, Riley?
Four knots.
Just got the head sail out. And apparently I'm sailing with a robber today.
I'm a ninja.
You're a ninja. Alright, we'll go with that.
Oh, actually, at Gibraltar, when we're trying to get fuel, we didn't know, and if the lights are flashing, it means there's a plane going to land, and they pretty much land on your head.
Yeah.
So we went to, like, and they want you out of the way because the masts are too high.
Yeah, so, that airport's so close.
If anyone's going to go sail around there, just be careful.
Beware of the airplanes. Alright, wow.
FYI. If this is a sign of things to come, I'm a happy chappy.
Yeah, I'm very happy with this. Mid-filleting the other tuna, our big line's just gone off. So Riley's really annoyed at the sail flapping. So he's come inside and he's watching a movie and it's really grumpy.
Finally found some wind here. We had about a solid 18 hours, I'd say, of just being completely becalmed. So it's just started to pick up. We've got about 8 knots of apparent wind. And I do love it when it's on the nose in these conditions and just completely glassy. Still got the rods out, but the tuna have gone quiet. What's going on, Elayna?
Just playing some guitar. Finally got some wind, so we're moving. Feeling pretty good about it.
Start singing. You're good, aren't you?
All I want is I just stuff the glass.
get a bit bored on these longer journeys, so we're just trying to spice up our food and food delivery methods.
For you all, we're about 150 nautical miles from the Canary Islands on the Gibraltar to Canary Island trip, day four. It's been pretty good so far. We've seen some whales, three of them, quite big. We've been becalmed for the past 2 days, so basically we've sat on about 1.5 knots and gone absolutely nowhere, so we've had to keep ourselves entertained by doing a few things. We've done some maintenance on the boat, we've patched up a leaky window and rearranged some of the ropes upstairs, which has been good fun. Read lots of our books, eaten lots of tuna, as you saw earlier in the video, the two tuna that we caught. I'm just about all tuned out. I don't think I can possibly eat anymore. I'm starting to feel a little bit sick. So, yeah, pretty excited to get to Canaries. I'm clearly a bit bored. Made a very strong coffee and Riley's asleep outside, so I'm talking to myself. Well, I guess I'm not talking to myself. I'm talking to a camera. And then you're watching it, so I'm not entirely alone. That's about all from me. Over and out. Bye bye.
We cut the legs off of our pants, threw our shoes into the ocean, sit back and wave through the daylight.
How's it going?
Yeah, not bad. Just keeping myself entertained.
Sorry.
You're right.
I was a broken man earlier.
We're in Lanzarote and this is the sunset. Pretty nice. Some shops over here. And we are inside. I'm making some movies. Someone's got to do it. And what are you doing, Riley?
I'm looking up anchorages in Cape Verde, which is where we're going to next.
Good on ya.
And I've just finished documenting anchorages for our
the duration of our Canary Islands trip?
Very, very good.
You thought I was on Facebook, didn't you? Busy.